your eye and your attention. Much obliged. Hello to the audience, the judges, my fellow competitors. My name is Tai Long, and I'm a member of an extraordinary team, Limitless. As you can see now, we have Vicky Zun, our captain, and following her is Vicky Zun, Lê Văn Lâm, Đoàn Quốc Khánh, Ninh Đức Nhật Anh, Thay Mạ, Minh Nghĩa, and Hoàng Ngân. Thank you. To cheer things up, let us hear another big round of applause. Before doing anything, I'd like to ask, is anyone here afraid of chemistry? If you do, shout yeah!
Yeah!
That's the spirit! I see that the majority of you here did say yeah. And recently, we conducted a survey on Newton Grammar School students, and the result was around 75% of them saying they were afraid of chemistry. It seems that most of you here are really that special 75%. Speaking of which, do you enjoy playing games? Because I'm a gamer, I understand that desire you must hold within. But helping those in need is also a must. That is indeed very challenging. But worry not, our team has had a solution. And therefore, I'd like to introduce our new application, Chemistry Fiesta!
Okay, so, this application is called Chemistry Fiesta, which basically means a chemical festival. It's a virtual lab, which allows users to create mixed substance. Well, this application has two main modes, the Fiesta and the Challenge mode. In the freestyle mode, user will be able to create up to any solutions, chemical reactions, or any mixed substance. There's no limit in this mode, so you can feel free to create up to the most exotic chemical reactions. Now, we offer those who wish to push themselves beyond their limits the challenge mode. With the challenge mode, you will be able to push yourself further into over your limits and also to compete with each other. And for those who wish to push themselves even further, we give you the time attack mode. The time attack mode which will prepare you before your exam or simply it can just help you competing with each other. Now to support you on your journey, we also add the achievement hall. And for those who wish to widen their knowledge and their creativity about chemistry, we give you the chemistry dictionary. Now, without further ado, Mr. Đoàn Quốc Khánh will take my place.
All right. So, for this application, we will have hybrid app, meaning it is on three main, including iOS, Android, and of course on our website. Yes. All right. Our marketing strategy is quite simple, as you can see. We only use through social media, some search keywords, and of course through our email marketing. Once the media is in place, our loads will increase, and through you guys' support. Which means, fellas, listen, our application can only exist if you guys share and support. Make Muslim face in our application become a thing. Make it a reality. Guys, help us. Do it now. Also, our application is indeed free to play. We do have in-app purchases though, but it doesn't matter. The application is too good. The only thing that matters here is that if you guys want to enhance your experience, then download it. It doesn't matter. It depends on your choice.
Alright.
And of course, excuse me, we have another slide. Can you move back to the slide, please? Oh, thank you. Alright. The hybrid app. Free to download in our purchase. Of course, the average app design. Alright. Average cost for app designing will be around $46,500. And our sorry,
would be $20,500. And the total cost should be, drum roll please, $67,000. All right. Thank you guys so much for your support. Anyway, now for our App Store analytics, we're just going to compare it in the market consistently to show how our app rises, changes in application whatsoever. But, and now for the prediction, will be presented by our CEO, Wei-Pin Sloan. Take it away, Sloan!
Okay, so for our goal, we hope to reach out to those who need some company free of chemistry as well as they love studying this subject. So, we accept that the cost in the first year we spend on human resources because, you know, most of the money we need today are free. And this code includes where the work revenue coming from, the application download, the in-game app which do not affect the user, and paying to remove hours. From the second year, we will generate revenue equal 50% of the investment in the first year. And then we set to achieve at least $150,000 and become a highly popular social media educational app. As for Street, we stick to the program. We deal with the missing part of student dollars, and more importantly, we reduce accidents happening in the chemical lab. However, we ask the knowledge, our weakness. The knowledge may be too broad and too complex, but we can still narrow it down. The market and the target are not wide, but it's good for a student. Chemistry may not abstract student, but our application will. So now for human resource part.
Before wrapping up, our team would like to share our final words. Imagine, with Chemistry Fiesta, a tour of success in chemistry, it's a guarantee that you only experience half the struggle you used to have and can still enjoy your time playing the game. So now, it's your turn to think and consider this. We play to learn, we learn to thrive. Much applause.
Hi guys, so congratulations on a great presentation, and it was very exciting, and unfortunately I don't think I knew your target audience, because I'm a father. So as a father, I'm a very boring man, and I don't care about games. All I care about is this going to make my kid pass the chemistry exam. So this is all I care about, because in the end, you make money through in-app purchases. And I have the better card than you. So how are you going to fix that? So you haven't convinced me.
Thank you for your question. And could we have 1 minute to discuss?
For sure.
So here's our answer. As we stated earlier in our timing, it is a preparation for our test because it sticks to the program and even has another aspect inside that mode will eventually draw the attention of your child, and because it is combined with gaming and knowledge, and because it sticks to the program, it will prepare you for the test, because time-to-time mode, as we stated, is a mode where you will be prepared for the upcoming test in a very, and it will bridge the gap for knowledge. It's a fun way to learn to prepare for the test as well. Thank you.
Thank you for your answer. I'm not sure I'm quite convinced, but you're getting it. Thank you.
Let's listen to the second question.
Thank you. So, first, let's say you're doing a lot of team. But I have one question. Why, of course, you explain a lot about chemistry, but I'm wondering why you only decide chemistry. Why didn't include many other things as a mathematics or physics? It is more interesting to the user. Then, can you tell me some plans for the developing progress in the near future for our year? You have any plan to go for personal figure? Physics or other science and Hebrews or some other thing?
Thank you for that question as well.
Who we get another 30 seconds.
We got our answers for these questions. You know why we start with chemistry in the first place is indeed thanks to our beloved chemistry teacher. When we first got here, we got nothing in our brain. Our brains are like nothing related to chemistry. But I've learned the best teacher, his name is Mo Zui Bin, he's in this video. I'm sorry if I make fun of him. I'm not joking. Alright. It's the fact that he taught us a lot. And from experience, I want everyone to understand, to know, to feel like they're learning and what we achieve here. Mr. Bing told us that he's been through a lot to earn this. And what we've done here is that we cut the hard part, but we can still make people as to be as good as him. And for our extension in the future, of course we plan like this.
Thank you for the answers.
Can I? Okay guys, girls and guys, you guys were really rocking the audience, rocking me actually. And I don't know, you can say that you guys start with the statistics surveys and you know, 75% guys who are not really fans of chemistry or this thing. It makes you guys think that you have the market for this. Okay, so I hate chemistry. Okay, I have two daughters and they hate chemistry too. So you guys have three clients, right? You have three customers who can download your app and pay money. Okay, so how is it about guys who really love chemistry? Are they ready to download your apps and pay money to you?
Can we thank you for amazing questions. Can we have 30 minutes?
Not 30 minutes, 30 seconds. Sorry, I got my brain was like, not working. Sorry.
Here's our final answer. Because in our app, as we said in the presentation, we provide in the challenge board a very competitive gameplay for those who like to compete with each other. Because our nature is very competitive. As well as the knowledge for those who love chemistry, we provide the chemistry dictionary where every single bit of knowledge and very much is there for you to learn. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Good job.